afternoon, our colleagues can...
The standoff continues. NASA, determined to reiterate President Kenyatta lacked the powers to preside over the official opening of Parliament yesterday by boycotting the National Assembly and the Senate. The decision arrived at today after a marathon meeting chaired by Raila Odinga and other NASA principals.
Our MPs will not be party to any parliamentary proceedings or House committees because the Houses as are currently constituted are devoid of any legality and will treat them as Jubilee parliamentary groupings and group meetings.
The meeting at Okoa Kenya offices also discussed the lineup for the opposition leadership in Parliament. By this evening, there were conflicting reports of the final decision, with sources pointing to disagreements within the coalition on how to share out the positions. One of the proposed lineups seen by Citizen TV proposes Suba South lawmaker John Mbadi as the minority leader in the National Assembly, with Lugari Member of Parliament Ayub Savula as his deputy. Wiper will back the minority chief whip Kathiani lawmaker Robert Mbui, touted as the front runner, with Ford Kenya's Chris Omalwa likely to deputize him. In the Senate, Moses Wetangula is likely to retain his slot, with CIS James Orengo as his deputy. Wiper could also snatch the minority whip position in the Senate, with Makueni's Mutula Kilonzo Jr. the likely beneficiary. Tomorrow, the Senate will be holding elections for the deputy speaker's post in a two-horse race. Thoroka Nithi Senator Kithure Kindiki of Jubilee Party and Narok Senator Ledama Olekina of NASA. The proposed lineup was drafted after NASA MPs failed to stop the National Assembly from approving Jubilee nominees to the House Business Committee this morning.
I would urge the House to hold, and the leader of majority to hold his horse. We will approve the names, we have no problem, but let us do it procedurally when the minority shall have agreed on the names to be in the House Business Committee.
Knowing very well, Mr. Speaker, the issue of quorum comes only after the entire committee is constituted, Mr. Speaker.
The minority party or coalition party has 3 members, the quorum is 5. So if they don't bring their names, the House Business Committee will sit. From now, we are going to sit and decide. The committee cannot start transacting any business until it is properly constituted.
Jubilee-nominated Kipipiri MP Amos Kimunya, Turkana woman rep Joyce Emanikor, Kitutu Masaba MP Shadrach Mose, and Meru woman rep, who is an independent MP, Kawira Mwangaza.
It looks like the dust is not settled yet in Parliament, with a clash looming pitting the majority and the minority sides, with the NASA MPs vowing not to participate in any parliamentary committee sitting, and in fact, they say they will not form any. But the Jubilee side says it will proceed since they have a clear majority. Stephen Leto, Citizen TV, Nairobi.